Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Monday afternoon forecast. Pretty quiet conditions to start the day. An isolated pop-up shower or thunderstorm will be possible, mainly north and west of Louisville, but rain chances will be very low through the course of the afternoon, only around 20%. Otherwise, partly sunny, highs right about where they should be for this time of year at 90 degrees. The average is actually 89, so just one above normal. Quiet tonight, 72 in town. Metro suburbs and outside of Louisville will be a little more frequently towards the middle and upper 60s with mostly clear skies and calm breezes. But check out some of the heat that's beginning to build through the central portions of the United States. We're not talking about anything record-breaking, but definitely an upward turn in the temperatures courtesy of an area of high pressure that's centered over the central portion of the United States. As that heads in our direction, we'll see a slow warming trend from highs in the low 90s today and tomorrow at 92 to the middle 90s Wednesday and Thursday. The big difference between Wednesday and Thursday is going to be the humidity. By Thursday, that high of 96 will feel in excess of 100 degrees. And then as we move into Friday and Saturday, our hottest of the summer at 97, just a slight 20% chance of a pop-up shower or storm. A little better chance as a front moves into our area on Sunday. And while it won't knock down the heat by too much, at least 91's a little closer to where we should be for the time of year next Monday. That's the latest on your forecast. Do your best to stay cool.